What's up guys, I hope y'all are doing well. Today we're gonna be making some arts and crafts and just hanging out. By arts and crafts, I mean we're just making a painting. So here's the story behind why we're doing that. My room is so boring, oh my gosh. I love it, it's very clean, it's very sleek, but there's really nothing going on the walls. I mean, I have records up, but they're not really my style, so I'm probably gonna take them down. Love them, I think they're super cute, but just not for me anymore. Anyways, that was pretty fast and rambled. But I'm making this painting to go above my bed. I saw it on TikTok in a montage video. Here's painting, okay? But yeah, I was like, stop, I need that. That's so cute. So I'm making it and I'm putting my own little twist on it, but I'm gonna hang it above my bed. So yesterday I went to Hobby Lobby and I got a bunch of craft supplies. I got paints. I got some paint brushes, and I also got this giant canvas that you can see sitting behind me. But yeah, I'm really excited. I hope it turns out good, but we've got a lot to do, so let's just get into it. Also, I wanted to make this video because in case you guys like it, then you know exactly how to do it. Or you can even put like your own spin on it. But yeah, let's get started. All right, before we get any further, I need a matcha or I'm gonna freaking fall asleep. Okay, now we can start. So I'm gonna start by coating the whole canvas in just like one layer of white paint. This stuff's totally optional. But it does, I've found in the past, it does help like colors on top of that like lay out smoother, and I don't know, I think it just helps. Anyways, like I said, optional, but that's what I'm gonna start by doing. Okay, so now this just has to dry, so I'd say like maybe 15 minutes just to really make sure it's dry. So while I was waiting for the canvas to dry, I snooped through my kitchen and I picked up some household items just to trace the shapes on the canvas with, the shapes being the evil eye, the heart, and the U. This is totally optional. I just have OCD, so this is helping me process it more. But I got a small bowl and then I got a large bowl like this. And I also have a ruler and a pencil. I find that a pencil is really helpful for tracing things, because if you mess up, you can just erase it and act like it didn't happen. You also don't have to trace it at all if you want to freehand it, more power to you. But let me just show you what I mean so it makes more sense.
Turned 19 and I dropped out for a few months in my hometown.
Alright, so I did a little bit of math and measuring to see where I wanted all of the shapes to end up and lay on the canvas, and after I did that, I traced them on, and now that's done, we can go on to the fun part, which is actually painting the thing, so let's do it. For the colors I picked out, I'm gonna do the heart, like this pretty lavender color, just because I like that more than the yellow, I think. We'll see though, I might end up liking the yellow better, but then for the evil eye, just the two blues, so a navy and a lighter blue. I think, let's start with the evil eye. Yeah, let's do it. 'Cause I'm moving on to picking better things. Got a lot of little things, but I'm up now. Keep your head on straight, don't slow down. 'Cause I'm moving on to picking better things. We stay up too late, but we don't go out. My new friends are fake, they all talk too loud. I got one more. So it's finished. Okay, here it is. I'm obsessed with it. I think it's super cute. It has to completely dry now, so I'm gonna let it do that overnight. And then we're gonna hang it up on my wall. guys, it's the next day, which means the painting is all dry, and oh my gosh, it looks so good. I'm so happy with how it turned out. I think it's super cute. And now I just have to mark on my wall where I want it to go. And I've got some command strips already so I can hang it up. And so it also doesn't fall on me and hit me in the head while I'm sleeping in the middle of the night. So I have a lot of them for that reason. But yeah, let's hang it up. I want to see what it looks like, the final product. I don't want to be so bad. Trying to move out, but I don't got no money or enough clout. Y'all, I am so obsessed. It looks so good. It looks so cute. Fills up the space perfectly. And yeah, it was honestly really fun to make. I think you guys should all recreate it, take your own spin on it, whatever you want to do. But show me pictures because I really want to see what you can come up with if you do recreate this. But yeah. Oh, yay! I don't got no money or enough clout. I'll be writing sad songs in my mom's house. Think to myself when it. All right, guys, that is it for this week's vlog style DIY type video. I hope y'all really liked it. And if you did, make sure you stick around and stay tuned for more videos like this in the future. Also, like I said earlier, if you do like this and you do recreate it, this little painting right here, make sure you tag me or send me pictures of it because I really want to see it, because that would be so cool if you did recreate it. But anyways, that is all from me. I love y'all, and I'll talk to you very soon. Bye!